Hello friends, welcome back to Westgrad Study. In this video, we are going to see the details about Staff Selection Commission PET and PST admit card. So SSC PET as well as PST admit card has been released today, that is on 9th of July 2019. So the candidates who are going to appear for exam can happily go to the official site and can happily download the SSC PET as well as PST admit card 2019. So the exam is going to be conducted from 22nd of July 2019 and it will be continuing till 31st of July 2019. So now let's see few more details of how to download the, and I mean what is the procedure of downloading the admit card for SSC PET and PST 2019. So let's see. Coming to the first thing, you need to go to the official website with the name ssc.nic.in. I'm repeating the website. You need to go to the ssc.nic.in. Once you go to the official website, there you can see the link admit card, that is PET/PST admit card 2019. Once you click on that, you can happily be redirected to a new page where there will be asking your details, and after entering all the valid details, you can see a new page with the name download call letter. So click on the link. I'm repeating, the link name will be download call letter. After clicking on that, you will have to log in. So after logging in, you can happily see your admit card. You can download it as well as you can take the printout of your admit card. Admit card is very important for attending of exam, which is going to be conducted from 22nd to 31st of July 2019. So now let's see few more details regarding the exam. So coming to the pay scale, that is salary, for sub inspector of GD, the pay scale of level 6 will be from 35,400 rupees to 1,12,400. Okay, so if you are the person who are going to attend for the sub inspector GD, then your pay scale will vary from rupees 35,400 to 1,12,400 rupees. So if you are executive sub inspector, your level will be 6, pay scale level will be 6, and the amount will be same, that is 30, your salary may be from 35,400 to 1,12,400. And if you are assistant sub inspector in executive of CISF, then your pay scale is going to be from level 5, which starts from 29,200 to 92,300. Okay, so all the best for your exam this month end, that is at the end of July you're going to have your exam. So happily download the exam, prepare well, and that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such wonderful videos, and also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. All the very best for your exams. Stay tuned to my channel, Best Way to Study. Thanks for watching.